Northern Maine Backwood Cabins. Are you looking for something remote, knee-deep into the wilderness, smack dab in the great forest in Northern Maine? This Northern Maine Backwoods Cabin is on all the recreation trails. Do you like to hunt, fish, camp out, and explore the Great North Woods? This would be a great location to do all that. She sits on concrete donuts. She's up off the ground so she can breathe. Here's your fire pit for nightly fires after a day tramping in the woods or plying the river or hitting the trails. This is your septic system. Hang your game out back. This one has a metal bestest chimney, a wood heater, and a monitor heater. 57 people live in Bancroft. Overall size of this Getaway vacation place, 24 by 24. All open, living, kitchen, dining. Put another log on the fire. There's a Scandia wood stove. The monitor 441 is over there on the left-hand side by the TV. We've got power, full bath with a tile floor. You're not roughing it up at camp in Maine. Refrigerator for your ice cream. Keep your dairy products cold and other beverages. Here's your gas stove. Check out the countertop on the kitchen counter plus this island. That's a real slab of wood. See how they kept the live edge? It feels rustic, but it has modern conveniences, so everybody in the family's happy. So that's your living area, 24 feet long, about 15 feet wide. Here's your utility closet. This is like your local hardware store. You've got everything in here. A 40-gallon electric water heater. There's your circuit breakers. There's a submersible pump in the well. All of that utility hides behind the door. Check out this floor in the bathroom. That's about 8x6. It is tile floor. You'll never have to replace that. There's a reason why they put those in restaurants like McDonald's. They will take the beating, the wear and tear. There's a shower. This is all finished in knotty pine. When you have a nice hot shower after tramping, you feel civilized, humane, and you don't smell so gamey. Here's an extra closet. You could put shelves in. What would you use it for? Make comments down below. Getting the layout, the gist of the place, double bunk beds. You've got lots of pets. This has knotty pine on one wall. You can see the fiberglass insulation on the other three. It's a great hunting, fishing, guys camp, but it's also civilized for other vacations. Bring the whole family. You've got power. You have a bathroom. You have year-round four-season access. Here's your monitor heater. I've got one just like it. It's a 441 and they are awesome. They're also misers with the K1. Here's what you get. Dead end street. No traffic, no noise. Well, you do have the wildlife to come through and the sound of birds. It's 0.8 acre. You have 24 by 24. It was stick built in 2005. There's a metal roof. You don't have to worry about shoveling the snow. We've got it drilled well. We have a concrete septic. It's not just a camp, a one-room shack. It's pretty civilized. See the orange ribbon? That's the green apples. This one is woods, surrounded by woods. You're in Bancroft, unorganized township. This one's clearly surveyed. Road frontage, setback from the road, lawn all established. Any questions? Look down below. You'll see a lot more information, the price, how to get hold of us, links to things you're going to need to know about, like bank financing. You always use a local bank. There's six of them locally. In fact, Machias Savings is right in Danforth. Wouldn't be a bad choice. We'll see you next time on the Maine Real Estate Channel. Please do not forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and if you are already a subscriber, thank you very much. That means a lot to us. That's why we do these run-and-gun simple videos. See you next time when we find another property for you to consider, no matter where you are on the earth. We'll send it to you.